Hi everyone, welcome down to another edition of Strictly Vinyl with me on a Friday evening. And this one is very specially dedicated to all our reggae lovers out there. Oh yes, you wanted this one, played on very special request. It's a reggae mix on Strictly Vinyl. And tonight I'll be spinning to you some UB40, Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers, Azwad, Inner Circle, Bob Marley, BVSMP, oh yes, those guys from the 80s, and a whole lot more. Stick around and enjoy the Strictly Vinyl reggae mix. All right, here we go. And if you just joined in, welcome down to Strictly Vinyl with me on a Friday evening. And if you like what you see, all you gotta do is hit the share button and have some people joining in. It's all about having a good time out there, people. Take it away.
So sad, anytime I see you go, it make me feel bad. Red, red wine, you make me feel so fine. Monkey pack, you miss it on the sweet lip line. Red, red wine, you give me woolly pazing. Woolly pazing, make me do my own thing. Red, red wine, you really know how to love. You're kind of loving like a blessing from above. Red, red wine, I love you right from the start. Right from the start, with all of my heart. Red, red wine, in a 80s style.
Boys, there you go, the awesome UB40 with Red Red Wine, a track that needs no introduction. In the meantime, we got an Inner Circle on the mix, very especially for you, and this one's called Wrap Up In Your Love. Take it away, people. And if you just joined in, you're on the reggae mix on Strictly Vinyl with me, Everton, on a Wednesday evening.
When you call my name, yeah.
is. There you go, the awesome sounds of Inner Circle, very specially for you. In the meantime, we got Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers, very specially for you. And if you like what you see, all you got to do is hit the share button and have some people joining in. It's all about having a good time out there, people. There you go, the awesome sounds of Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers. Right about now, we got BVSMP on the mix, very specially for you. And if you like what you see, all you gotta do is hit the share button and have some people joining in.
Girl, I have all due respect, so don't reject. May I Stay.
Papa Vinnie right about now. We got Bob Marley, the man himself, on the place very specially for you. And if you like what you see, all you gotta do is hit the share button and have some people join in. Welcome down to Strictly Vinyl with me. We got a little bit of Aswad on the mix. We don't turn around. Bye-bye. Oh yes, there you go, the awesome sounds of As While We Don't Turn Around. In the meantime, we've got the sounds of Amazulu on the mix very specially for you. And if you like what you see, all you got to do is hit the share button and have some people joining in. Oh yes, party people, Amazulu played on very special request. You wanted this one? Yes, somebody out there. Played a very special request for somebody special out there. In the meantime, we got a little bit of Dr. Alban on the mix. Oh yes, this one a personal favorite of mine too. This one's called Reggae Gone Reggae. And as all good things must come to an end, it's time to bring the curtains down on the show tonight, people. The final track I'll be playing for you. Once again, this one also goes out on very special request to somebody else there.
Reggae Gone Reggae Gone Reggae Muffin. Reggae Gone Reggae Gone Reggae Muffin. Reggae gone, ragga gone, ragga muffin. Reggae gone, ragga gone, ragga muffin. Missing us a reggae gone, ragga muffin. Originality of reggae was rhythm blues. Rhythm blues let her become rock steady. Rock steady was a positive thinking. Rock steady let her become ska music. Ska grew up and get very big. The battle reggae music was a reality. This music with a heavy ingredients. Took over. Special request to the ragga posse. You know no say reggae music gone, ragga muffin. You know no say rock steady gone, ragga muffin. You know no say rhythm.
Oh yes, party people, as all good things must come to an end, it's time to bring the curtains down on the show tonight. Once again, a big thank you going out to all you lovely people for all those lovely messages, those WhatsApp messages, those calls, those text messages, the comments, everything. We really appreciate every one of them. So until we meet again next time, it's peace to all and one love. Take care and stay safe, everyone. I'm out of here.
Young girl come to me and say she love me. In a decent time we have to be together. 9 months later say we make a baby boy. What name, little dog, tall band. We cook the rice, if you cook.